The envy behavior is what you want. My particular dog, I do a sit. Some people for this will do two on, two off, which is fine. Some people may lay down and, you know, that's also fine. However your end behavior is, keep in mind that you can adjust it as you go. If you start with a sit here, you can fade to a two on, two off. It's not an issue. The dogs will be retrained. The most important thing is that the dog learns to stop at the end of whatever you're doing, to stay there no matter what you do, and then to release when you say, okay, 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 what? Okay, yes, yes, come on. She goes, why aren't your feet? Okay, good. So there was some training. She's a little rusty on these things. Dogs are very contextual, so she's not used to working on a board like this. She knows she gets rewarded at each end, though. You can tell she's testing me. Okay, so enough. Let's cut for a second so I can.